Tyler Lockett got a really bad lower leg bruise, contusion that caused some issue that we're working on, and I can't tell you much more about it than that right now. But he's out of here right now to get looked at. It'll be okay, but it's a pretty severe situation for right now for game night.